guys, Phoenix here. Today we're going to play BO3 Zombies. Woo! Finally. Right, so, you have to bear with me, I haven't played this before, I haven't watched anyone else play it either. So, it might be a bit newbie at first. Left to fire electricity. Okay, that's on. Can we get rid of it? Nice, nice. Right. Get out of my way! Oh, what can we do then? Nothing? Oh, we can get... Ooh. Let's get somewhere safe and then chase back.
Hey. Are you okay?
Back to my old self.
Summoning key.
And everything still is messed up.
Didn't neglect the sound of that
before.
Get fresh with me, boss!
Hit me a little while. Oh dear. Right, let's what have we got? Oh, there's points.
Points!
Make hay while the sun shines! Don't even look at me!
Door to get out there, we'll do that in a minute then. Build some barriers back. Oh, he's coming, he's coming. I don't know whether to get the summoning key yet or not, it doesn't sound very nice. we'll try it, we'll get quicker by while we're here. But we don't need it yet. Let's get this and see what happens.
Is this important?
The most important. Okay, I didn't do anything.
The summoning key is the most powerful.
Right, we're here now. Let's have a little look around while the zombie is working. We've got the gun there. That's good. Over there. Right. The zombies. Oh, he's running there. No! Down. I didn't want to do that. Right, what's this? Whoa. Okay. Let's just ignore that for there. Maybe just something later. What's this?
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are mocked.
Is there anything in here that could be the beast?
Cursed? In what way am I cursed?
Oh, what is this? Is it a gumball machine? Ah, a gobblegum.
Is this for gardening?
Okay, we could fumigate them. I'm not sure we can do that yet. Maybe it's for something. Oh, hello. Oh, no, 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 no!
They got me again!
What the hell? Like I said, we're gonna have to get... It'll take me a while to figure out the controls. Sorry.
I guess I owe you a favor.
Right, come on.
At least that saves me the trouble.
Alright, so we need to turn this on if we want that. Okay, okay. Nothing in there. To become the beast, we don't need to give it just right now.
Back it up there, Wolf!
So we haven't got cook around anymore, but let's. Okay. Trying to get trapped.
Ammo.
Not good.
Oh,
who wants to try their
well.
Luck
this
now?
This is our first try. We can't be like expected to be awesome on our first try. Can we? Can we see what we're going to do with this?
Tussle?
good. We need to go.
Only by looking the beast can you find guidance you need.
What's that mean?
You must explore the unexplored. Your work, as it was, is still here.
We need a good building.
I think I can feel something.
That's really a wonder. I guess we'd love to see over here. But another gun there. Try and get to the box. So we can open this door too. That's good. Can we do this yet?
Oh, yeah. Maybe I have some good inside.
Alright. Nothing. Just a splash. Got a feeling that could do something, but. No, maybe we just weren't looking or something, I don't know. There's nothing for us. We can go this way, I think, yeah. I suppose if we head towards where the box is. Some of that on it. I've got one of these things.
I'll just give you a little squirt.
No. Just splats again. Nice. Okay, so we need to go there. Right, this one's a third. Let's do it. No, I haven't got any, obviously I haven't got any strategies or anything yet. We'll figure that out when we've played it a few more times. Exit chamber, that's good to know. Right, what have we got on this part? We've got another gun. What have we got here? Vespa. And we've got another gobble gun machine. I don't know if we get that yet. Big open area. Civil protector offline. Huh. Protector sounds nice. Hopefully he's a bit nice too. Also we can beast mob that open. Let's do that. Is there anything else we need to do for it? Let's just have a look. Excuse me, one minute. Anything in there? Okay, there's a machine thing. Let's just wander out and see if we need to turn anything on. Do we need to turn that on? No. Okay, anything? Oh, yep, cool. Oh, whoa, what's this?
Am I okay? Is everything normal?
We're okay. Apart from being chased by zombies. Right, we're going to have a look what that thing is. And she turned into a runner that time. We don't really have time to look around anymore. Right. So we've got this one. This is some kind of squiddy statue. By the looks of it.
Be cleansed.
Right, we've got another thing here.
Your sins have
been forgiven.
So, Mr. Scary Boys, how do we stop them?
Only in the sacrifice.
Oh, what the hell? Got me from behind. Cheeky. God, sorry guys, we're not doing very well at all this round.
Couldn't have without me, huh?
Looks like we're gonna go down, that's it. Down. Damn. Right. For our first game, that was really, 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 really bad. Need to get used to the controls and the map. A few more tries and we'll get slightly better. Yeah. Oh, dear. Right. Let's do that again. Let's see if we can do anything better than that. We can't do worse, can we? What did we last to run for there? Or was it 5? I think it was 4. Right.
Mark, you are cursed.
Right, let's try this again.
Taste your hand.
Right, we're...
I don't think this is
okay,
a dream.
Right, let's do things straight. Let's get this off. Let's go sleep in, thank you. Right, let's get some stuff done. Break that. Turn this on. Nope, wrong one. Done. And I think there's something up there. I don't know if we can make it in time. I got another job. Some kind of grappling hook up there, but we'll do that next time. Well, if we can do that in time, I don't know. We'll have to wait.
You got a sickness or something?
Got you in a second, mister. Yep, we will. Right, come on. Yeah, I keep pressing C instead of V. Oh, fuck. Get up. Just stood on the floor. Oh, we've got an insta-kill. We'll save that for later. Hopefully that we need that right now. Get this. We're just assuming we don't need to try and get any further than what we did last time.
You gotta keep hydrated, I suppose.
we didn't get very far. Let's, I like this grip.
Already corrupted.
We need it on the start first. And we get that. No, we know it's nothing bad.
You are marked.
My heart. You've had to wait a long time.
Get out here.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Comes online, Ned.
I told you you could fight.
Give me a second to reload.
I will walk right through you. Can you believe that just happened?
There we go.
Ain't got enough bullets to kill all these freaks.
We can get this thing. I quite like this one. Get down. Steptastic. Yeah. Right, so. I don't feel like these things are doing anything for us, but maybe we'll do them later on. Right. I don't know if I should try going a different way this time. Box is over here. I haven't got enough points yet. There you are. Come here, you when you kill you. Ah, straight there.
Can you find the items you need?
You
must explore the
beast. Unexplored. Right, let's get reloaded.
Your work
get ready.
As one is still here. But she seems suddenly wrenched from this rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes themselves.
I always hated every rat bastard in this stinky shit.
Just trying to walk around that, we don't want it. There we go.
I shit scarier things than you.
Thank you. reloading. Okay, let's have a look. So there's nothing really down there, is there? Well, I don't know, something might open, but there's nothing there yet. So we were gonna go this way, weren't we? In we go. Alright, so do we need beef for anything at the moment? Oh, the box. Yes, the box is here. Ooh, nice. And a protector offline. Right, so we'll get the box in a second. That'd be good. it up in there. Right.
I'm gonna count that as a win. Anyone seen any ammo around here?
Into the big area. It's too small. Right, keep going. Had to aim as well.
Gloves off.
Whoop. Get stuck in corners. No. Not there. Great. Well, we do want to get stuck there. Right.
Baby.
Right.
Time to cash in.
No, what the fuck? Oh, I came from behind. I need to pay more attention to my back. I thought it was clear for a while. Just clear out the space. We're not going down.
We'll have it again.
It's not gonna happen. Turn sensitive a bit, it's a bit slow.
That works for me.
Right, so it's another break. Way from five. I can die now. Right. jogging. I need to get quick guys back. Whoa.
If they weren't enough already, sure feels like another bad omen.
There's some crazy sounds going on there, don't there? Well, what are you? Oh my god. Oh my god, we need to survive right now. I've got 16 bullets left on this one.
I'm gonna get some shots left.
No.
Lucky punch.
Okay, so. Instead of the dogs, we're getting crazy flying. Leave me alone! No, I need to get out of here. Okay, I wasn't expecting that.
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
Oh, no, you're joking. Right, I've got panic, There's gonna be a gun somewhere.
Bullets, double quick.
Shoot you out. Leave me alone. Why is the ball weapon such a big thing? Oh, I got him. Right,
Always need the right tool for the job. My job's hurting people.
Better than nothing, right now.
Congratulations. You just pissed me off.
Got them. And now we get a max ammo. Don't need to know.
Free ammo.
While we're here, we'll get this.
Where the hell did it come from?
Round six.
If you're talking about the fight, he was still breathing last I heard.
No. It's not my eye yet. Going down now, that's it. We've made it to round six. I need to take some time practicing the game, I think.
Getting up from a beating's a way of life for me.
Oh my, what? No, that's it. We're complete rubbish at this. We're in six. Well, we beat our record of four. Right, so I just need to get used to the map, get used to the weapons, find out what weapons are the best, where the wall weapons are, and stuff like that. Find out what them plants do as well, that would be quite helpful. Maybe they come to life soon, or maybe some of them are just empty. But I'll leave it there, guys. I'm going to do some practicing. Hopefully, when I get back, we're a bit better. So I just wanted to share that first try with you guys. So thank you very much for watching. I know it wasn't very good. Leave a like rating if you enjoyed me dying a lot. Subscribe to see more of me dying. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.